facts about meerkats. Number 1. They recognize each other's voices. Just as humans can identify our friends and family's voices over the phone, a 2011 study showed that meerkats can distinguish between the calls of different members of their clan. Number 2. They work together. Meerkat clans, also known as mobs and gangs, hunt together in a collaborative effort that involves designated lookouts who rotate regularly and rely on a series of distinct calls to communicate to their compatriots. Number 3. They can babysit each other's pups. While most of the gang is foraging and hunting for food or standing guard, one male or female adolescent or young adult stays behind in the burrow to babysit any pups. This is not an official job. Whichever adult is least hungry is put on pup sitting duty, but the other meerkat do reward their sitter with food at the end of the day. Number 4. They teach their young. In a research done in 2006 showed that helper meerkats actively teach the younger generation how to hunt through a series of increasingly difficult tasks. Number 5. Gangs are matriarchal. Meerkat gangs, which can reach up to 40 or 50 animals, are structured around an alpha couple, to whom most of the other members are somehow related. Number 6. Matriarchs are really, really selfish. As if infanticide and exile weren't bad enough, alpha females only have their own interests at heart. A 2013 study showed that when a gang of meerkats approaches a road which represents an unknown and potential danger, alpha females tend to suddenly fall back, letting lower-ranking females brave the pavement first. Number 7. They use their bellies to keep warm. Meerkat's fuzzy tan coats give way to a sparsely covered patch on their underbellies. The hair is seen there that you can see their black skin underneath, which is precisely the point. After a restful night in a chilly burrow, meerkats climb back out in the desert sun and stand up to expose their bare bellies to the rays, which absorbs heat and warm the animals up. Number 8. The fork-tailed drongo mimics meerkat's call. The African drongo scavengers for food by tricking other animals into abandoning their hard-earned meals, which carefully crafts calls that imitate the warning sounds of each species. Number 9. Baby meerkats rely on their plaintive calls for free food. This is another indication of just how specific and diverse meerkat sounds can be. A 2009 study showed that adult meerkats are more susceptible to spoiling their babies when the wee meerkats beg for food and attention with squeaky high-pitched cries. Number 10. They have gang fights. Although they are social and even affectionate within their clan, meerkats are highly territorial and will engage in violent, all-out turf wars with neighboring gangs. The fights are waged as a collective, with each gang pursuing and attempting to imitate the opposition first. If this fails, the fight will be brief but deadly. Less than half all adult meerkats survive any given year. And that's it, the 10 facts about meerkats.